What's going on, YouTube? Happy Thursday, everybody. It's Vikings 95 here, and this one I am pretty excited to share. I honestly did not think the seller was going to be shipping me these cards. I thought they were going to cancel the order. They did not. I have a crazy, crazy steal in this package. The lot was $7.64. Shipping was $5.25. So, you know, we paid under $15 total. One of these cards, just one, is worth, I mean, at the minimum, probably three times that. So that is kind of cool. At the maximum, a lot more. So without further ado, we have right out on front, the first card in the package. You can see it. It's a 49er. It is not Brock Purdy. It is a Trey Lance Night Moves Case Hit Rookie. How insane is that? And that's not even the only card. We have more, but that is the big one out of this lot. Trey Lance Night Moves Case Hit Rookie card. This is from Clearly Donruss Football. Looks like there is a little bit chipping, which I know they had issues with in the past, but overall, beautiful looking card. That is such a cool card. And of course, you know, when I opened my 2022 Donruss Hobby Box, we were looking for the Night Moves, as those are super short print. I looked on eBay, and there are a total of three of these listed right now, if I remember right. And I think like maybe five have been sold over the last 3 months or so. So very, very short print, very hard to find. Trey Lance, Night Moves, Clearly Donruss Rookie. I thought that was just insane. Insane to find. So that is a big one. That is not the only card in that in this eBay lot, though, which is kind of crazy. We have another Clearly Donruss Trey Lance. You can tell it is a Trey Lance lot. This is a 2021 Clearly Donruss. As you can see, it is clear. It's the same or very similar design to Donruss Football, but it is Clearly Donruss. We have a Trey Lance Select Silver Holo. I guess just Silver Prism. Club Level 2021 Select. Beautiful. We have a National Treasures, numbered out of 39. 39 out of 39. North Dakota State. This is not a rookie. This is from 2022. National Treasures Collegiate, but still short print. Trey Lance out of 39. A Base Chronicles rookie card. Okay, I guess not a total Trey Lance lot. There is a couple other 49ers. We have a Nick Bosa. What is this? Vertex rookie from Chronicles 2019. Another Nick Bosa. This one is not numbered, but it is a field level purple prism. Just a cool looking card. Another one, this is the club level, field level, club level, Debo, numbered out of 99, gold standard, sweet. Another Trey Lance from Panini Flux, and to finish it off, another Trey Lance rookie. So, I mean, I was blown away. I did not, I think I bid probably like five times that amount. Give or take. So I did not think I was going to win this lot for that cheap. And then when I won it for that cheap, I was almost certain the seller was not going to send it. So I will link the eBay auction I won in the description down below. This was a crazy one. That night move, or the Trey Lance Night Moves is just insane. That is a crazy card right there. But then to get all the others on top of it, I mean, even if that one wasn't in the picture, I think that would have been a pretty decent deal. You know, Trey Lance Silver, numbered out of 39, got the Debo out of 99. Overall, not bad. I'm very, very happy with this one. It has been a while to, it's been quite some time since we found a crazy, crazy eBay lot like this. So when I found it, it's always fun to make videos out it, show you that the deals are still out there. They are still there. It just takes a very, very long time to find. And that means looking through thousands and thousands of eBay listings until you find the right one that you can get at the right cost. So with that, I hope everyone has an awesome remainder of the week. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you later.